Well, I'm just getting ready to edit the video for today, and I found that my new camera, my new GoPro, I set it up for 1080p and 30 frames per second, and for some reason it switched to 1400p and whatever, 60 frames a second, and so my computer is not capable of editing that kind of video. And so I've only got one camera today, and I just wanted to let you know why you got one camera view before we get started here. All right, let's get started with the video. Time to play with some clay. Okay, I'm going to be working on the body of the warrior right now, and his hair. I'm not going to do a lot of detail on his wrist and hand on this arm, because it's only going to be mostly covered with the shield anyway, so I can't see wasting my time on it. I'm going to take that off. I'm going to make a knife better than that one. Okay, I'm going to remove the war club because I got to work on his hair, and the war club will just be in the way. I'm going to remove the feather as well for now. What I'm doing is putting in support for the hair texture. Making sure I got it filled in behind. And at this point, I'm not even certain this is going to work. But I'm going to try. All right, I'll come back when I get the hair further along. All right, I had to take the left arm off to do the hair texture under the arm. And to get that detail put in. And while I got the arm off, I'm going to do the loincloth. I know this is going to be hidden by the shield. But I still want to get it done. Yes, I'm using a ballpoint pen. You use anything that works. All right, I'll put texture in that later. All right, now I'm just going to get this smoothed out here as much as I can. I know that's probably going to be covered by the shield, but I'll put it in anyway. I'm going to leave that wood exposed so they can pull it off if they want to take that arm off and cast it separate. Yeah, that's going to look okay. Well, I'm afraid that's going to be as far as I can get today because I've got to quit now or I don't get the video out tonight until about 1 o'clock in the morning. I'd like to go to bed early. So I'm going to call it quits, come back and do this tomorrow, and hopefully everything will work out just fine.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.